Good afternoon. Welcome back for the fourth City Music Foundation Lunchtime live stream from the Great Hall at St Bartholomew's Hospital in partnership with Barts Heritage. Barts Heritage is now custodian of the historic 18th century buildings of the north wing of the hospital, including the Henry VIII Gate, the Great Hall and the spectacular Hogarth Stairs. Their role is to oversee the restoration and renovation of these buildings, work which will begin after the 900th anniversary of the founding of Barts, which will be celebrated in 2023. The partnership marries the history, architecture, heritage and art of the North Wing with the exceptional musical talent of our CMF artists, and we hope our events here will inspire you to support both CMF and Barts Heritage. It is now over a year since our artists saw all their professional work cancelled at the time of the first COVID-19 lockdown. They have shown patience, resilience and inventiveness, scratching a living from online teaching, some live-streamed concerts, diverse non-musical work and some government grants. Many of our artists found that they fell between the criteria for grants and things have been exceptionally hard for them. We have supported our CMF artists throughout, providing a hardship fund, running online workshops, commissioning new music, making websites and promoting live-streamed recitals, which you can see on our YouTube channel or via our website. We are working hard now to secure contracts for them with festivals and venues as they reopen for the summer, and we continue to provide a raft of career development initiatives for these young professional performers who represent the future of classical music. Today you will witness a unique performance of Dvořák's famous cello concerto played by Margarita Balanas, a 2020 CMF artist. We have commissioned Lucy Treacher to arrange this vast orchestral score for just 5 string players. They too are CMF artists. A string quartet comprising Jonathan Martindale, Lucy Nolan and Peggy Nolan of the Eblana Trio, with Emily Earl, violin, plus Toby Hughes on double bass. We have no live audience today, but next time, on May the 19th, we will. Please can I ask you to think about making a donation? You will find a link below the video on YouTube or Facebook. At the end of the stream, there are website addresses of CMF and Barts Heritage. Please take a look to find out more, and please give generously. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is my pleasure to welcome you here today at Barts Great Hall. My name is Margarita Balanas, and today I'm going to perform for you Dvořák's cello concerto in B minor. As you probably noticed, there isn't a symphony orchestra here, but we do have a wonderful string quintet consisting of CMF artists. We have Jonathan Martindale, Emily Earl, Lucy Nolan, Peggy Nolan, and Toby Hughes. Yes, so the arrangement that we will perform for you today was specially made for you by composer and multi-instrumentalist Lucy Treacher. There is a strong tradition in composers doing arrangements for large symphonic works, and I do intend to carry on this tradition, especially during times like these, when performing with a symphony orchestra is not always possible due to the restrictions. Already next month, I'll be performing another arrangement, which will be recorded for a CD. It will be the Saint-Saëns Cello Concerto No. 1. So I wanted to also tell you a few interesting and moving facts about this concerto, the Dvořák cello concerto, which we'll perform today. Firstly, Dvořák really wanted it to be a conversation between instruments. He didn't want instruments to fight. He wanted it to be a real dialogue. So he even insisted to his publisher that there shall not be any cadenza added at the last moment, because it would disturb the flow of the work. Yes, and secondly, most of you probably know that Dvořák was madly in love with his wife's sister. Though it was a platonic love, nothing happened, but he was extremely heartbroken when his wife's sister, Josefina, passed away. So he decided to include her favorite song of Dvořák's in this concerto, in the second movement, to commemorate her. And I will ask Jonathan to please play an excerpt for us, if you could. Thank you. Yes, do look out for this melody in the second movement. And thank you so much for listening, and I look forward to taking you on this journey. Thank you.